Ezio, Ezio. Ser Antonio wishes to speak with you.
Grazie for the message.
A bit of rest and you should be well recovered, friend.
What an athlete.
What have we here? I have four murders and two robberies of the soul.
There you are. Come, Ezio. I'd like to introduce you to an associate. This is Agostino Barbarico, soon to be Doge of Venezia, thanks to you.
È un onore fare la vostra conoscenza, illustrissimo. I'm sorry for the loss of your brother.
He had it coming. He was bought and paid for by the Borgia. A mistake I have no intention of making.
Come, Ezio. We have much to discuss. We've located Silvio Barbarico for you. He's fled into l'Arsenale.
Fled? You mean occupied and joined by 200 mercenari, no less.
You're Doge now. Can't you command them to stand down?
The Committee of 41 has yet to confirm my ascension. And this little stunt of Silvio's has only made things worse. He has an entire army at his command.
Then help me to raise my own.
I figured you'd say as much. Bartolomeo Dalviano is the man you seek. He and his men have little love for Silvio. He resides within the military district, southwest of l'Arsenale.
Va bene. I'll go and see him.
I'll just count it again.
No, please! I am afraid!
I have quite a few different excesses.
Thank you. Till next time, sir.
I've great metal.
Pleasure, signore. Return anytime.
Santa Barbara in court. The new agreement has been...
Only the height of the Smithy Arts are available here.
Sick and wounded. All who need aid are welcome here.
Merchant acting privately may do so with no fear of reprisal.
Scusi, Messer Giraldi, could see this.
Thank you. campione as he passes by.
Sure.
Laju, get!
Come, friends. I did a shot
in time. Follow and it's like not to be avoided.
Muoversi!
Hold there!
Laju, get him! There!
He spit a
strike!
A new agreement has been signed in the bay to ensure your safety. By decree of the Council of Ten, all
the city which... Raju! There! There!
...but first to see the planning for the city. The incidents that follow and is like are to be avoided, and violators will be punished.
Please! Help! Please!
You must be one of Bartolomeo's men. What's happened here? Where is he?
Silvio's thugs attacked, took him deeper into the district. North of here.
Requiescat in pace.
Venezia's star has begun to fade!
There!
And dignity for a bit of coin. Realize you are in service to a traitor and a coward.
I have a word with you. Not among this lot.
Oh, you think I don't know why you chained me up? You think I don't know who pulled Silvio's puppet string? I've been fighting his weasel of a master since before most of you were even glimmering in your eyes. About goddamn time! I don't know if I should kiss you or slap you. Maybe both, just to be safe.
That's quite all right.
Who are you?
I'm Ezio Auditore da Firenze. I'm here to rescue you.
Let's see who winds up rescuing who.
What do you mean?
Down there! Stop them!
Don't overextend yourself.
What fun this will be!
Please, stop!
Oh, my
God. Put my
we should go.
Agreed. There are still more heads to be smashed.
Perhaps we should try and avoid conflict.
Why? Are you afraid?
No, just practical. Given that they outnumber us 100-1.
As you wish, bella mia.
Eccolo! Get him!
Let's see what you can do!
Hey, let...
This way.
Break! Boom!
Watch for the large one. Dante is called. Most of Silvio's men are useless.
Finally! Things get interesting!
Silvio has set his men to ransacking your place. Prepare yourself for a fight.
No need. What fun! Finally, things get interesting! What fun this will be!
Are you
there yet?
Rot in the hell you so richly deserve.
I want no part of this.
I must leave.
Seguimi.
If you value your life, you'll stand down.
Never! What good is a man's life if it's not lived free, eh? I'll not go back into a cage.
Then you'll go into the ground. Kill them.
No! Let's see what you can do!
Mess they've made. Bianca, I hope she is unharmed.
Bianca! Bianca!
Is everything all right?
What do you think? Look at this place.
And poor Bianca. If something's happened to her...
Aha! Oh, my darling. Thank God you're all right. Ezio, meet Bianca. Bianca, Ezio.
Charmed.
So, I know your name, but not why you're here.
I have business with Silvio Barbarigo. I was told you could help.
Ah, it would be my honor.
But it's going to require more than just the two. Three of us to weaken his forces. How do you suggest we proceed?
I'll go and ready my men for battle. While I do this, I'd like you to rescue those who were captured during Silvio's assault. I cannot, in good conscience, leave them behind.
Intesi. I will attend to it at once.
Good luck out there, Ezio.
What to do with this lot?
Flood the cage, I said.
You!
dandolo in 1 week's time. Your friendship with dandolo in shelter's design.
I don't like the look of that one.
No, you don't.
Merda, he's getting away. There.
Please, I'm not supposed to. I better lie low until this blows over.
Many thanks for the aid, friend. We'd like to fight with you, if you'll have us.
All right, this way.
By order of Kidoshi himself, non-carrier pigeons have to be shot at will by the populace.
Due to the shortage of funds, after the recent campaign in defense of the Republic's foreign interests,
I'll wipe that stick off your face, you've got to die!
Queen, let's do it.
You're giving us all hope.
Eccolo!
I'll wipe that smirk off your face, canaglia!
You are an inspiration to us.
I'll wipe that smirk off your face, canaglia!
Stay close.
We are with you, Fred. Only lead the way.
Andiamo.
I just wanted a quiet day.
Damn it.
One quiet day! I have been a good, God-fearing man all of my life. Spare me.
Eccolo! There!
I've had it! But I wrote it for you!
All right, this way. Now it's the pest of Silvio, like a dog.
Leave me alone.